I thought I'd do a quick update on my current Infusoria project. 2 weeks ago, I decided to take another crack at culturing Infusoria. This time, I used a wide mouth jar and water from a tank with lots of micro critters. Within 1 day, the culture turned cloudy, indicating a bacteria bloom. That's the easy part. So far, so good. 1 week later, the vegetables had turned to mush and a scum had formed on the surface. I gave the mixture a good stirring every day. At that point, there were no critters visible, even with 10 times magnification. That was worrisome, but I told myself to be patient. My first Infusoria project took 6 weeks to mature. At 2 weeks, the culture was still cloudy. It had an odor, but not as foul as my previous attempts. A closer examination with 10 times magnification revealed what appeared to be streamers in the water. 15 times magnification confirmed that I have cooties. Yay! I don't think the culture is mature enough to start using. The water is still very cloudy, and the critters seem to be congregated primarily at the surface. I'm going to wait another week and see what happens. Meanwhile, I've got questions. How much of the culture does one draw off for a single feeding? Is there a way to keep a culture producing over time while using it for feedings? Maybe by replacing the water I pull off? Or do I have to start a new culture every 2 or 3 weeks to make sure I have a constant source of food for new fry? Let me know if you have any advice based on your own experience. I'll see you in the next video.